not deserve this. They were given some kind of elixir, and it changed them. First they screamed in agony and fell down, motionless. Then they started to grow, one engulfed in fire, second surrounded by lightning. I ran from there. I could not watch.
Soldiers, if this convict Harkin shows his ugly face in Keystone, kill him on sight. He's a traitor that allied himself with the god against order and against humanity. I will personally reward whoever kills him.
Traitor is coming this way! Prepare yourself!
would betray us, raise your blade!
Seem like the best idea now, does it?
A real man obeys his orders, lives by his word. But what can a traitor like you know about that?
I'm not a traitor.
Scum will always be scum. Go on, finish what you've started.
I saw the storm surrounding the Hand of God Mountains, but the Hand did not crumble. Adir is still alive, and the Rogar are still attacking. That means Harkin is either dead or a traitor to our cause. Traitors need to be punished. You know what you must do. I know my duty, too.
He's lost his mind. All is lost.
The traitor is here.
My visions were right. Harkin is a man of pride. He would defy God. He would restore balance. I saw him thrown into a pit, punishment for unspeakable crimes. Yet, I trusted the visions and set him free. I'm glad Providence has led me to the end of this very path.
A rune you have, a tool of chaos. It can build, it can destroy. It's beautiful.
Tell me about the rune.
It's unlike anything, yet contains everything. Power born from weakness, weakness turned into power.
Thanks for the explanation. I guess. You can take it if you want. I don't need it.
A gift nobody dares to accept. A gift too great to decline. Are you sure you want to part with it?
Yes.
I will treasure it.
Thank you.